John Ferguson Smart here again. A question that came up recently in one of our group sessions was, should all of our test scenarios that we write be in the given when then format, especially if we're trying to do BDD? The answer is, well, if you like a BDD format, that's fine, but it's absolutely optional. In fact, the only scenarios that you really need to do to implement in a tool like Cucumber or SpecFlow or whatever are the ones that are references, that are references to conversations you've been having with your product owner. They are part of your specifications that you want to be able to show, to document your application. Sometimes we just use it to document a feature. Sometimes we use it much more as a collaboration approach. But in either case, the BDD scenarios, these given when then scenarios, are not test cases. They are expressions of requirements. They are descriptions and illustrations of how the software works. This is very, very different to test cases in a traditional sense, and even to regression tests or more in-depth tests that you want to do if you're a tester and you're trying to make sure an application does everything it should do. Now, for that second category, your tests that you need to do out of due diligence, out of professionalism, out of the fact that you want to know that the software works in all the nooks and crannies, those don't have to be in any particular format. Do them in whatever format works for you. If a given when then format works and you've already got a framework around that, then do them in that given when then format. That's fine. If you prefer doing it directly in a coding language like Java or JavaScript, that's fine too, as long as you write them in a clear, declarative, easy to understand way, so that they're easy to maintain and so that they document, you can come back to it and know what you're actually testing. Then it's all good. So don't feel the obligation to write everything in a BDD format. If you're a little bit picky about which ones you automate, which ones you write in that format and use different technologies for different cases, that's absolutely fine. So that's what I wanted to cover today. Thanks for listening, folks.